show tips.
People often have trouble separating the tin from the cocktail glass. The common mistake is they put the tin right on top of the glass. However, there's no gap, so it gets stuck. What I do, put my tin down at an angle, keeping it flat on one side with a nice lip on the other. That way I can always remove it. No problem.